So, you had your props. Here's my new prop. It's makeup that I spent $60 on, the Bare Minerals. Oh my god, I love it. Look at me. Haven't touched it up yet today. Put it on, you know, 14 hours ago. Still looks like this. I think I'm not very shiny like I usually am. And my face isn't reacting to it. Like, my face reacts to everything. So I was very excited about that. So yeah, that was great. Mom got a little annoyed that I spent $60 on makeup, but you know, when it's worth it, it's worth it. What am I? I'm not gonna spend $60 on like shitty makeup. That'd be stupid. But yeah, so those are my comments to your e-video. That's what we can call it from now on. Isn't that fun? E-video? Okay. Those are the comments on the e-video. I have pictures from school. I'm going to bring my camera in because I just put candy cane lights and regular lights and Christmas decorations up because it's Catholic school and I can. And it was my job to decorate the main lobby bulletin boards for December. So I had all of my kids trace their hands on, you know, we alternated red and green paper. And then they wrote a Christmas wish. And then I connected all their hands so it looked like a wreath. And the bow says, kindergarten is grabbing for wishes. Which, you know, sometimes I come up with some cute creative ideas, I tell you. You have to be creative to be a kindergarten teacher anyway, so. Oh my god, I found a whole page of notes that I didn't talk about. Let's get on this. Ugh, straight guy with the beard, love him. Especially if you haven't seen last night's episode, love him even more. He's hilarious. The black girl, so annoying. So annoying. She's my least favorite. I hate her. She's just, every time she talks, I want to turn the show off. I don't like her. That's how much I don't like her. I hope that's not how you feel about Christian, because he's annoying, but he's annoying in a good way. The guy crying, I already talked about wanting to see him cry more. That'd be great. Oh, and to let you know, Top Chef is doing a holiday special. They are taking contestants that did not win and having them come back and compete to get a winner out of the losers. But it's supposed to be like the best ones that didn't win. So they're all going to come back and I guess re-compete. I don't even know. But definitely go on to Bravo.com and look into that. Because I thought that was pretty cool. And I know that you enjoy Top Chef. I hope that you're still watching Dinner Impossible with Chef Irvine. Because I love that show and it's great.